fucking club, though. I don't consider her my sister. Are we done yet? I gotta go.
Hey, Vernon just called. Hey, partner.
You still owe me a drink.
All right, got it. I'll ask around and get back to you. The show called Closet CEO, where some asshole billionaire pretends to be one of his broke-ass employees for a day or two. Well, keep thinking about that, and then think about the CEO of Gold Coast Development. Really hot, this dude is a world-class asshole, union-busting, poor working conditions, corruption, intimidation, man, you name it. And check this out. Asshole. Now he's about to throw in some overalls and play nice for the workers on his site for the cameras. Now, full disclosure, I did some work a while ago that gave this asshole market value a boost, but that was before I heard what a piece of shit this fucker really is. So when a client came to me with a proposal to make some bills off liquidating his ass, man, I said, hell yeah. My client gonna short the fuck out the Gold Coast Development stock, then we gonna ice this fool while he's playing construction worker for this dumbass show. The stock tank, our client get rich, we get paid. And if we make it look like he died because of some unsafe conditions on his site, makes it even better.
They want to deport me, the boss, to Guatemala?
De veras?
I am the toughest champion in San Andreas.
Simon.
I command the champines. Me, that's who.
Buy me a chela, make it some use.
Hey, how can I help? Okay, let me see what I got for you. I'll text you the details.
Okay, you're splitting into two teams. Transporter, officer, you're the ground team. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard in Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team. You'll be hijacking the inbound Bolingbroke transport. The pilot's going to LSIA. And me? I'm gonna put up some smoke in a nice crowded public place. We've given everyone an AP pistol and a special carbine so there's no fighting over who's the favorite. Ground team, when you get to the bus, the officer's driving, the transporter's in the back playing inmate. If the perimeter team do their job, you'll go in place of the scheduled bus. No one will know the difference. This operation's burnt if you attract police attention, so keep your heads down. Got it? Okay, get to work. All right, take it to Bolingbroke and avoid attention.
Just one, huh? I thought the drug laws were keeping us full. Come on.
Okay, get to As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't.
Damn! Drop to the floor!
Total ball!
Just one, huh? I thought the drug laws were keeping us full. Come on.
Okay, get to it. As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't.
Don't make me use force, okay?
You fucking loser!
Protect yourselves! Transporter, you're securing him. Officer, run interference.
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me... Nice. There are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
How'd I get into this? Mage got Kepler.
You better have a good plan!
Asset acquired. Get to the pickup. The paycheck is in your hands, Transporter. Protect Rashkovsky.